Yeah, and y'all don't think that I singled you out on forgetting words, because I had it happened to me about 3 times, because I've been doing about 1 show a month and fucking off in between. Alright. Song that I wrote for a very large neighborhood on the north side of Chicago. And it's evidently really nice now, people tell me. And it was not when I lived there. I never had any trouble, but I found my roommate pistol whipped in the hallway. I told him not to wear big camouflage jackets and big camo hats and wear his hunting boots everywhere.
Place.
Thank you so much, folks.